Assalamualaikum, esteemed people of Kharkhur, especially the Mikasians, students and parents, and a very warm welcome to all of you on this historic day as we come together to celebrate Pakistan's 77th Independence Day. Today, we stand united, proud of our heritage, inspired by unyielding spirit that has defined our nation since its inception. Our journey as a nation has been one of resilience, hope, and most importantly, triumphs that have echoed across the world. Since this historic day in 1947, Pakistan has faced numerous challenges, yet we have risen to every occasion, proving time and again that we are a nation of warriors and achievers. From the scientific achievements of Abdul Qadir Khan to the artistic brilliance of Sharmeen Obaid Chinoy, to Arshad Nadeem, the first Pakistani athlete to win a gold medal at the Olympics in javelin throw, setting a new Olympic record. Our country has produced individuals who have made their mark on the global stage. As we celebrate these victories, we must also turn our attention to the future. The future that lies in the hands of our youth. You, the students of today, are the leaders of tomorrow. It is you who will build or will take Pakistan to greater heights, carrying forward the torch of progress, peace, and prosperity. The road ahead may be challenging, but remember, challenges are opportunities in disguise. With hard work, determination, and the right mindset, there is nothing that you can't achieve. Remember, the only limit to our realization of tomorrow will be our doubts of today. Again, Happy Independence Day, and thank you very much.
प्रतीक होकर जन्म कितना है वीर से पहले खुदा बंदे से खुद पूछे बता तेरी रजा क्या है।